As soon as he turns the lights. Good morning, we're on Lake Champlain, underneath the Champlain Bridge, and there goes the lights.
Oh, you want
the light? No, it's too late now.
All right, John's hooked up with the Laker. I'll go see if I can grab it.
Stacked up now. I had 10 feet all the way down the bottom. Fight it, you little buggers. There we go, finally. Yeah, that's definitely a white perch. Are you keeping these or what? Oh my god, it's 20 feet. Look at this camera. Stacked up. Oh, can't even drop down fast enough. Yeehaw! That's a little bit bigger. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's a big white perch. Both of us. Both of you. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, you see a whole school of them following them. All right, I'm... I can't even see on the screen. The screen's just one color. There we go. They look like little sharks when they're swimming around down there. It's pretty cool. So they look like little sharks down there. Yeah. No, Mike's got one. I'm gonna go help him.
Mike's got one.
It's not on a wide angle though, so yeah,
just helped him go back. See if I can do the same.
I can't tell what's what on my screen. Everything's just solid. Another one. That's a bigger one. Whoa, that's a bigger one. Jeez, I can literally count how many seconds down and then count to set the hook. Three, two, one, stop. Three, two, one, set the, oh, I missed him. Oh, this is so fun. John has this genius plan. I'm using two poles.
Which one do you want? That one? Oh, you got him?
Yeah.
Big one.
They like to backpedal like that.
Now both of them are stuck in the hole. Oh my goodness gracious.
You're welcome.
Yep.
About same size. Maybe a little bit bigger. Alright, now I have to catch something. This is insane!
Oh, I got one on. I need help. Whoa. I got one on, holy. Got one on, finally. Got one on. Oh, he's off at the hole. What? Oh, lost him at the hole. Oh, it was a good one. I got it all on camera too. If you would have come over and helped me. I went on another Laker. That was super cool. I caught him 2 feet below the water.
Finally got a Laker on. Barely hooked. I do. Yeah. I didn't even set the hook.
Well, it was a pickle.
I thought it was for a moment there.
What, under the ice or way out?
No, when I first got him, I thought it was a...
No, but it was way down or right here?
15 feet or so. Oh.
Did you see him on that?
No, I wasn't even paying attention. I was messing with my camera. I'm like, oh, there's weight on my line.
Oh, you
all of your perch over here little.
Told you that.
Mine were all so much bigger over there. No, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that. Okay. You just said, just not going to look over here.
Ready?
Follow. Yeah, he's got it right here.
Is it up all night?
Yeah, it's right
in
there.
Yeah, it's been
on. You can see it. You get scared. Bro. Like the back tail.
Alright. Alright, right now. One. Nope, never mind. He's right next to the hole.
Really? So what do you gotta do?
That's a nice one.
Now
what
do you have to do?
You have to try to... Well, once he gets his head off, it's hard to do.
Beautiful. Look at that. Fish. Finally, my first Laker ever.
Really?
Yeah. What was it, 26 and a half?
26 and a half, yeah.
26 and a half.
Yeah. All right. Nice.
Awesome. So that's a wrap for today. Caught a bunch of white perch, which is super fun. A 24 inch, right? What was the thing, 24 inch? Yeah, 24 inch.
Oh, yours
is 26 and a half. 26 and a half. Lake Champlain, Lake Trout. First one ever.
Pro staff.
Pro staff. Professional.
Hashtag, don't forget hashtag.